sure how much time has passed since I first accepted the relic. Ugh. I feel so hot. It's like the blood is boiling in my veins. Oh, Karen. Are you safe? I don't know what I'd do if I thought you were suffering. Each time I find myself blacking out in pain, I feel my sense of self degrading, little by little, like my humanity is breaking apart and just drifting away. I can't even remember my own name anymore. But there's still one thing I refuse to forget.
I've been waiting for you.